Okay. Alright guys, this is the Sabre GT. Sorry for my internet connection, it's been really shit today. Fuck. Alright, get in. Go.
Hey.
Finally. The declass of Sabre Turbo.
Nice.
Yeah, that's done. Upgrade it. Fuck, that's a lot of money.
Yeah.
Damn. Alright.
Them wheels.
Wheels. Alright. Bumpers. Ah. Ooh. I do like these bombs too. Should I go for the massive one or the tiny one?
Show me the other one. The tiny one.
Yeah, it's easy. Look. The rear bumper. So it's only black. Painted. Black. All dressed up. Chassis. Stunt cage?
No, that looks shit. The stunt cage looks shit.
It's too metallic. Door cage. Engine block, you know? Wow.
Classy as fuck.
Twitter. You know, you don't really need any of this shit. Side exhaust.
Nice. Yeah, put that.
Side exhaust on. Gonna hear you come. Grill.
Black.
Yeah, black.
Painted.
We're just going full on black, aren't we?
Men in black.
Jesus Christ, it's had this on. It's like, let's give it a nice American classic. And then it's like, you know, just have a massive one.
Yeah.
You have to have this head blocking. horns, we don't care about horns. Hydraulics, you know, want it to bounce. Trim, oh wow. So which one should we go for? Should we go for digital camo? Or striped camo?
Well, I like the camo one. The digital one.
Oh shit, I was pretty spending the other one. Alright, colour.
No idea.
Ooh. Ultra blue. What do you think of ultra blue? Going ultra blue because I just love ultra blue.
Yeah.
Ornaments. Let's go for the classic monkey. Dials. Quite the flames.
It's all good.
Steering wheel. You know, it's all this crap you just don't need.
Yeah.
What else? Piss Vaso, pistol. I just love that, it's an important drink. Alright, now it's a plate. Oh no, it's a back piece. Right now it's ice. Oh, speakers, shit. Normal light colours. Ultra blue. That's everything inside, lights. So, should we have neon lights?
Yeah,
a little bit.
Blue as fuck.
This makes blue. Alright, library. Now this is gonna be pure. Jeez, they got nice colours here. See, I quite like this one, that's quite nice. Black.
Yeah.
That's so nice, the red one. Let's get the spray done first. The general spray color I go for. Plate. What should I have on the front?
Bennies. I'd put none.
I'm losing so much money. Alright. So primary is always metallic. Black. And I have a Persilon Ultra Blue.
Yeah.
That just seems to work. There you go, Ultra Blue.
And the secondary to Blue as well.
Yeah. See, you like my colors. Sans and Eros don't like them. That's Ultra Blue.
No, darker one. Darker yeah. one.
Let me see, that one.
Yeah.
Trim colors? Oh, it's inside. Crew emblem! No. Spoiler. Spoiler?
Meh.
Shit!
Yeah.
Transmission. Got ship now. Trunk. Yeah! Full on speakers. Turbo. Yes. Turbo's in. Wheels. So what wheels should I go for? Bling.
Meh.
Bennies original. Actually, let's go for sport.
Yeah.
So many of these ones, geez. I quite like, what is it? Oh, this one.
Looks good, yeah.
You should keep it on the money, because I'm spending a lot. color. Oh, it's bright blue.
Yeah.
Are you just gonna say yeah and yeah?
Yes. Yes.
Blue tire smoke. Windows. Black.
Yeah. Black as fuck. Back in black. I don't know.
I don't know if I should go for any library. It looks really nice as it is.
Looks like a fucking limo.
Yeah. It's all these libraries. They're all nice, but look. Not that great.
Oh, back. That one.
Which one?
No.
That
one. Yeah.
Yeah, because it's a blue outline and it suits it.
Yeah.
There we go, that is done. Okay, let's move that and exit. Jeez. She's got hydraulics as well. Jesus Christ, that's quick. That is testing on.
Yeah, I'm still lagging.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You're lagging.
Sorry, I told you it's shit. It's got hydraulics! Fuck!
Yeah, you're stuck on one spot on my screen again.
Sorry. You jumped out the car.
On my screen, I walked out of it.
So there you go, guys. So that's the Sabre GT. If you like it, you can copy the layout. It's definitely a nice car. Do you think, Sans? Not Sans, Drapyrus.
Yeah, it's nice. Yeah, sure.
Yeah. not very confident there.
Yeah, not really.
Not very confident.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
But anyway, hope you enjoyed the video, and peace.